Yo, what's up guys, it's Elite Shot here, aka Sean, bringing guys another Let's Be Honest video. Today's topic is gonna be on Quickscopers. Now, we all know, we all sometimes hate, sometimes love Quickscopers. It's fun to do, but it sucks ass to die by a Quickscoper because it seems like they kill you so fast. You see them, boom, bing, walla walla bing bang, you're dead. That's the noise snipers make. But, what do you guys think? What do you guys think about Quickscopers? Should there be Quickscopers? Should people Quickscope? Is it balanced? Is it fair? In my opinion, let's be honest, I think Quickscoping is fine. People that are good at Quickscoping should be glad they're good at it. Personally, I'm not the best of a Quickscoper. I'm pretty bad at it. I get my moments. I sometimes get, you know, a lot of kills. I get Quickscopes once in a while here and there, but I can't do it regularly. I'm not a good Quickscoper. I'm no OG Phase, Optic, Soar, all these Quickscoping clans. I'm not that great at it, and I know the community is pretty big. There's a bunch of Quickscopers. There's so many different clans, so many YouTube channels dedicated to snipers and Quickscopers and trick shotters, and I don't mind. I don't care about that. I don't care. There's people Quickscoping in the game. They should play the game how they want to play it. Whenever I mention something about the game, or if I say my opinion on something, it doesn't necessarily mean it's the only way. For example, on my last video about campers, I said campers suck and they shouldn't, you know, people shouldn't do it. Then again, they bought the game, they can do whatever they want. There's no rules how to play the game, though there's things in the game that are more respected than others, like camping. It's not that well respected, even though players still do it. Drop shotting, it's not well respected, though players still do it to get the advantage. I do it, not all the time, but when I have to or when I'm about to die, I just quickscope. No, I mean, yeah, quickscope. I drop shot. But honestly guys, it doesn't matter what you do in the game, but if you bought the game, do whatever you want, no one's stopping you. I don't care about Quickscopers. I'm more jealous about Quickscopers than I am mad at them, because I'll try Quickscoping myself, and I keep missing. I'm terrible at it. I'm such in a rush. The thing about Quickscoping is, you gotta take your time, you gotta stand still, take your accurate shot quickly without missing. If you miss, you're pretty much dead, and I give props to those people that can run around the map getting quickscope after quickscope after quickscope like a freaking montage all day. I can't do that. I tend to drag scope more often. It's like a hard scope kind of. And hard scopers. If snipers hard scope, who cares? If people hold their breath longer than a second with their sniper, it doesn't matter. Snipers are meant to be used like snipers. Just because they're not quickscoping with the sniper, you shouldn't yell at them for not quickscoping, because snipers are meant to be used like that. You're supposed to stay back, stay prone, crouched, however you want, and take your accurate shots. You're supposed to be staying aim down sight. That's how real snipers are. They don't move around running with a sniper, getting quick scopes and battle. No, they don't do that. That's not how it goes. But like I said before, guys, if you want to stand still with a sniper, go ahead and do that. Or if you want to quick scope, go ahead and do that. No one's stopping you. It's your game. Do what you want. And don't care what others say about it, because it doesn't matter. It's your game. But that's just my opinion on quickscopers and hard scopers and just snipers in general. Personally, like I said, to me it does not matter what they do. I just get mad at people that do quickscope me because I'm jealous and I die so quick and I'm like, holy shit, how the hell did he kill me? Watch the kill cam, zooms in for a split second and kills me. I give them props. Great job to all you quickscopers. Just stop killing me. And then again, I get mad at people who hard scope. Just because, honestly, I get mad whenever I die. No one likes to die in video games, no matter what it is. People will complain. If they die by an assault rifle they don't like, they'll complain about that. If they die by a sniper, they'll complain about that. If they die by a grenade, they complain about that. Rockets, anything. People complain no matter what you do. So do whatever you want and have fun. You guys can comment below leaving your next Let's Be Honest topic. I'll cover that if it gets, you know, maybe top rated or if I see it often. But as always, guys, it's Elite Shot here, aka Sean, your friendly COD fanboy. I'm signing out. Peace.